to rule out intervention. But I think we need to be clear-eyed. We need to be clear-eyed about the impact that this would have.